McDonald's, like Matthew McConaughey. Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. As you know, I'm Honey Lala. I have a foundation review for you guys. I will be trying out the NYX Can't Stop Won't Stop, as you can tell from the title. I'm also going to bring you guys with me as I go about my day. So it's kind of like a vlog for Labor Day / foundation review type of thing. So yeah, if you want to know my thoughts about this foundation and how it wears throughout the day, then just keep watching. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe, okay? Become a part of the Honey Hive. We'd love to see you come back and be a part of the family. Yeah, so let's get right into the video. Okay, so wait, let me look up. Okay, first of all, please do not mind my nose piercing. One of the balls came out, but I haven't been to like go get another one, so I'm really just trying to like hold it over here so it don't come out. Cause that's what happened last time I got this piercing and I had to get it repaired. Okay, so it says that it's $15, which is true. I got mine from Ulta, but it's $15, 45 shades. I thought it was 40, but it's 45. Okay. Lightweight, waterproof, and pigmented AF. Our new Can't Stop, Won't Stop Full Coverage Foundation hustles as hard as you do. That don't transfer. Every creamy shade glides on smooth, delivering matte coverage and color that stays true for up to 24 hours. Works to control shine and mattify your complexion all day long. It doesn't stop there. It's non-comedogenic and suitable for normal, oily combination, and sensitive skin types. Okay, so I've actually tried this before and I freaking love it. Like, I am a oily bitch. Like, I'm very oily. So this is literally perfect. It's full coverage and it's my exact shade. Like, I have been looking for my exact shade for the longest. And I finally found a drugstore one. And it's matte. It's freaking perfect. Like, okay, so we're gonna get started so you guys can see like how it looks and, you know, exactly how perfect it is. Cause this literally is like so good. I promise. So I did not get the primer. I'm gonna do exactly what I did the first time, and I used my Cetaphil oil absorbing moisturizer, and this also has SPF. And I'm gonna do a bit of running around today, just a little bit. Like, I just have one place to go, but I'm probably gonna go like another place just because I want and I want to show y'all like how long it actually lasts. So I'm going to start off by moisturizing with that. And then I'm going to go in with my NYX No Filter primer. I wanted to try this with the Tatcha Silk Canvas. My best friend is supposed to be getting it for my birthday, so I'm just waiting for her to send that. I'll probably do like a separate video with that primer. So just let me know if you guys like want to see that, and I will do that for you. And I'm gonna take some of my Sasha Buttercup and just set my primer. So now for what you guys have game for. So I used my e.l.f. brush. I don't know what brush this is, to be honest. It's just like a dense brush. It's probably a foundation brush, I don't know. But so I just wanna show y'all how much one pump is and how much you get out of one pump. So here we go. All of that. Can you see? So we're gonna take that. Show y'all how much one pump do. I don't really like to put too much foundation like under here or like closer to here because it's gonna get covered by concealer anyway. So I'm just going to blend that in. Y'all, like, sis, Alyssa, this shit is like matte, like Matt Donald's, like Matthew McConaughey. So I'm using another pump because that wasn't enough coverage for my full face, but I do have a big head. Let's just, you know, establish that right now. Thank you. Dude, I've gained so much freaking weight. It's annoying. Like, clothes that used to be too big fit me now. And, like, stuff that fit me good before I got on birth control don't fit anymore. And I love my clothes, but they don't even fit. And it's just like, what the freak? Look at his double chin.
Look at it.
Literally like the worst thing you could do. Not kidding. Probably not the worst, but it's one of the worst. Like, anyways, back to makeup. I actually picked up the Makeup Revolution concealer as well, finally. And y'all, like, I've been sleep on this for a long time. And it's so good. Like, I think this color is too bright for me. I got C12. I'm probably gonna go back and get C13 because I just feel like it's like too bright. Or maybe I'm tripping, I don't know, but I don't know. And I actually am gonna do like one eye at a time, because when I used it the first time, it dried down too fast. Maybe it's because of all this other like matte stuff I'm using. That's what made it like dry too fast, because I've never seen anyone complain about it drying too fast. But for me, it did that. So I'm just gonna blend it as I place it. I'm gonna use my rose water because everything else is matte. I need a little bit of, you know, something. So I'm gonna use my rose water. And then then we are going to go out and about. As you guys can see right now, it's pretty darn matte. I don't know how many times to say it. It's just like matte heaven. Like, this is everything I've ever asked for. It's full coverage, it's matte, it lasts. It's my actual color. And it's affordable. Okay, y'all, so this is my outfit for today. I guess this is like, you guys are gonna like come with me all day. I got on, you could barely even see them, but I got on my Fenty Pumas. This is just a cute little olive look. Cute, I'm on my little fat. So just cut to the birth control. Ignore the gut. So don't mind those clothes back there. I need to go to my dad's house to wash them. So we're in the car. Let me tell you now. If you have never heated up your Pop-Tart before you ate it, you're eating it wrong. So I'm just gonna leave you Plato's Closet. And I really fucking hate Plato's Closet. Like, they really be trying to fuck out of you. Like, bitch, I just went in there with some cute ass shoes. They don't fit. That's why I took them there in the first place. I had some dresses. I had two dresses, a bodysuit, some bathing suits. I don't know what all they took, but I had quite a bit of stuff. And bitch, they gave me $15. You fucking idiot. And my makeup still look good. Still matte, it's fake. So, yeah. Okay, so I'm at the mall and I just went to the lady and saw if I can get another ball for my septum. And she was like, it's gonna be $10.99 plus tax. So I'm just gonna go to the place where I got it pierced because it was just $10. Fuck tax, fuck a 99, bitch. Look at all these people. All these people, like, no. Look at Starbucks. Too many damn people. So, yeah, I'm just gonna go. Standing in the middle of the fucking walkway. Move. Move. It's 4:44. Okay, so I'm gonna go put the money on my card and then I'm gonna get some fries from McDonald's and then I'm going to find somewhere to finish my song. That's what I'm gonna do. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do. Chase is acting really fucking stupid. And it's saying they aren't accepting cash deposits. Fucking bank. Like, what do you mean? So now I have to go to another one. Okay, so now I'm at the park. I'm gonna eat my food and trying to finish this song. It's actually really nice out here. So after I leave here, I'm probably just gonna like go home. I don't know. I wanna see my pudding. But yeah. I'm gonna be so bored at home, honestly. Well, no, I'll probably edit this video. So I shouldn't be that bored, but.
Be patient for me, and please don't fall in love with I know there's stuff I can do. It's just I want to be outside.
But yeah, it's still pretty up here.
And there's some people over there, but whatever. It's so pretty. It's kind of starting to rain, so I might just have to go in a little bit. But I wanted to stay here and watch the sunset.
Okay, so right now it is 9:12. I got a piece of candy in my mouth, that's why I look like that. But after the parking garage, I went back to the park. I ended up running into Puddin. He was walking down the street. So yeah, I stopped to talk to him for a little bit. But yeah, so I'm gonna go to McDonald's and get some cookies. And then I'm gonna go back home, take a shower, take this makeup off, because I just don't like wearing makeup for that long on my face. So yeah, so I'm gonna do that and finish the video, and that will be my night. For dinner, I'm gonna eat cereal. Okay, it's 9:35. I'm back home, and this is how my makeup looks. I don't really know. Well, I was holding my forehead, so I think that's why it looks like that. But yeah, besides that, I was crying earlier. I'm not gonna say why. I was crying earlier, and it doesn't even show any like tear marks. So that is freaking amazing. I did get oily on my nose, not around, just on my nose a little bit. Alyssa, Ashley, and Nyx both need an award, because this is what we have all been waiting for. Like, it's affordable, it's matte, it's long lasting, and there's 45 colors. Like, it's crazy. Again, thanks for watching, and hope you guys had a great day. Bye.